for myself, but for a world in need. What is this illusion called? The innocence of you.